Topological sorting. In this method, a vertex with no incoming edges is selected and it is deleted along with its outgoing edges. Then select another edge without incoming edge, delete it and its outgoing edges. Repeat this method. The order in which the nodes are deleted is the topological sequence. In this example, 3 does not have any indigris. So delete 3 and all its outgoing edges. Next, 4 does not have any indigree, so delete 4 and its outgoing edge. Next, 1. So we deleted 3 first, 4 next. Next, 1. Delete 1 and all its outgoing edges. Next, the remaining one is 2. The deleted sequence is 3, 4, 1, 2, and this is the topological sequence. The logic behind the algorithm is that take the sum of each column. Column with sum is equal to 0 is the first node to be visited. Then remove that column and row. Then again take the sum, wherever the sum is 0, that's the next node to be visited, and delete corresponding column and row. Repeat till all nodes are removed. Here we can see the sum of elements in column 3 is 0. Remove that column and corresponding row. That is the first element. Next we see the sum of elements in column 4 is 0. So remove that column and corresponding row. Next we see 1. Sum of elements in column 1 is 0. So remove that particular column and the corresponding row. The last one is 2. Remove column and row. So this is the topological sequence.